Following a heartbreaking loss to Tottenham in the North London Derby, Arsenal will be aiming to return to winning ways when they host Burnley at their Emirates Stadium. Mikel Arteta is likely to field the best possible side after resting several first-team regulars in the Europa League clash against Dundalk.
Ake remains on the sidelines through suspension, while Thomas Partey and David Luiz should recover in time to face the Clarets. Burnley head into the match following a 1-1 draw with Everton, but given their anything-but-good away record in the Premier League, we believe that there is a big value in betting on Mikel Arteta's troops, who are eager to get back on course.
Bardsley is a major doubt, while Cork remains in the recovery room. Both Gudmundsson and Stevens should be fit to face Arsenal.
This match will be played on 13/12/2020 at 22:15.
Prediction: 2-0.